You get 2 days, and then you're right back on the plane on your way to the island on 26th.
Wanted to say a very special happy birthday to Betty Reinhold.
There goes another fight before you go, Joe.
Oh, I guess we gotta hang on, Betty. We'll get this done first. Deveaux and Barch, round two. Deveaux throwing Barch with a wild right. Deveaux has him straightened up. Barch throws a right hand. Deveaux takes one, but he's got his helmet off anyway. And a wild right by Deveaux missing, and Barch landing with his. There's a good left, a right hand by Barch. Switches over a little bit. An uppercut. A lot of chirping going on down at the bench there. It's right in front of our Paul Hendrick, and this is a long bout.
You've got to hear head coach Steve Ott encouraging his people here in this situation. This is a long bout.
Yes, it is, and now they're waiting for the linesman, and now Barch wants to continue it, but it will not go any further than this. So we want to wish her a very happy birthday and a very Merry Christmas. And this started with a slash and a hack, and then that's when things got...
And now they're going to talk all the way down the ice, and then, yep, there they go. I don't know what Cabina was doing there for a moment, but he...